Hi, you found the Googie Man editing the next video at my usual spot here in Central Park at Le Pen in Le Park. You can see and hear people coming and going as I'm doing this, so this is completely live and totally unrehearsed and spontaneous. Having said that, this video was shot maybe 200 yards, 300 yards from where I'm presently sitting. I was walking through the park and I came across this. I should have known that it was a scheduled performance, but I didn't know. And that's one of the wonderful things about New York. You walk down the wrong street and you miss something very interesting, but you're always missing something interesting, but that's another story. Anyway, I came across these guys playing. I thought it was the New York Philharmonic, and it turned out not to be the New York Philharmonic. The reason I thought it was the New York Philharmonic was because the New York Philharmonic does periodically play at this Bandshell, and all I saw was the crowd and a lot of places set up in the Bandshell for a large size orchestra, I thought. But I was wrong. It wasn't the New York Philharmonic. It was something equally as entertaining, for sure. It was, in fact, the Handel and Haydn Society. So that was my mistake, which, as Bob Ross says, there are no mistakes, there are just happy accidents. So check out the wonderful music. And there's the setting of it all. Look at this place. What a magical place this is. New York City. Central Park in New York City. Homestead and Bay surely knew what the hell they were doing. I think this is the New York Philharmonic's concert in the park. The Bandshell. This is the Bandshell. As you can see, it's extremely well attended, and why wouldn't it be? It's free. It's a gorgeous night. It's the New York Philharmonic. Hello. So people lined up wherever they can.
Now, with a few words about tonight, is the man who makes all these concerts possible, and his family has the ties to this historic Bandshell. Please welcome the president of the Naumburg Orchestral Concerts, Christopher London.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome. I am honored and privileged to run the Naumburg Orchestral Concerts for these past 30 years this summer. Our concert series is delighted to present the Handel and Haydn Society tonight in the second concert of our 117th season. The Haydn and Handel Society have a distinguished 208-year history in their Boston home, but this is their first performance in Central Park. We also thank WQXR for their very kind support and broadcast of tonight's music, and also all the ads that made people aware of this evening's event. We will provide three more concerts here, all on Tuesdays. Please look at our website for details. Our next concert is on Tuesday, the 12th of July, with the Boston-based A Far Cry performing that evening. They have a series in the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum at their Boston home. It will be their fourth performance with us. I thank the Naumburg Orchestral Concerts Board, several very generous foundations, and you, the very generous public who support our series with equally kind donations. And I thank our volunteers and Patty Dines, our production stage manager. I also thank Annie Bergen of WQXR, who is hosting us for tonight's concert. Next year, the Bandshell will become 100 years old. I hope that will inaugurate a second busy lifetime full of use and enjoyment of this building for all New Yorkers.
series in Central Park. I'm Annie Bergen, midday host on WQXR, New York's classical music station. Thank you for coming tonight. So nice to see all of you at this historic New York City landmark, the Naumburg Bandshell. And welcome all the folks listening on the radio at 105.9, also online at WQXR.org and on our app. If you mention H&H to a New Yorker, you might think about a famous bagel store. But in Boston, if you say H&H, what comes to mind is the brilliant Handel and Haydn Society, and we're thrilled to welcome them here tonight. This organization is more than 200 years old. They look pretty good, don't they? Formed back in 1815, the ensemble has given the American premiere of many important works, including Verdi's Requiem, Haydn's Creation, and Bach's St. Matthew Passion. In the 1980s, the Handel and Haydn Society made a switch to perform only on period instruments, meaning that they are playing instruments that this music was written for. Tonight, we're going to hear works from the 1700s, including pieces by Vivaldi, Gemignani, Handel, Avison, and to start us off, the Concerto Grosso in D major by Arcangelo Corelli. The violin soloist and director of the ensemble tonight is Aislinn Noski. Please give a big New York welcome from Red Sox country, the Handel and Haydn Society, live from the Naumburg Orchestral Concerts in Central Park.
I came here to listen to them, not you.
Thank you.
my whistle is being heard all over the world on WQXR FM. Nobody whistles at a classical music concert. Almost no one.